Drop the beat. So I heard you want the facts. The bare bone facts on me and my bros.
Yes, your scientific taxon.
Well, you're in luck today, friend. We'll tell you what you need to know. How bears are the number one animal from head to toe. 1,000 abs!
1,000 abs!
1,001!
1,001?
I can dunk a million basketballs.
What?
My jump can touch the sun.
Yeah, about that. Don't mean to hurt your pride, look, but bears just can't jump. It says so in the guidebook.
Well, we're talented in other ways. I can play the drums, and bears are the best at video games.
How? You don't have thumbs.
Oh, dang. He's right.
Well, I can't speak for grizzlies, but pandas, we got style, yeah. Whiling away our time while all the ladies dial, yeah. Never-ending hearts and likes on all my latest posts. Extremely cool and popular, though I don't mean to boast.
Well, funny you should mention your prowess with the ladies. Pandas have some issues. There aren't enough babies.
Forget it. Pandas, we've got artistic genius.
Well, I'm a scientist, not a critic, but frankly, have you seen this?
Okay, what? Do you have a verse now?
Ice bears are the coolest, strongest, best bear.
That's actually accurate. But I take issue with the rest. What's true is true. What's fact is fact. No need to embellish on the traits that you lack. You three are bears, top of the food chain. As perfect as the setting sun, as natural as rain. So see yourself as I see you, three perfect beings through and through, with quirks and flaws and lice, it's true, just doing what bears do. Ooh.